certainly better than I anticipated, but you can sharpen your skills a bit more.
I thought I was better than that.
Don't worry, it's just you and me in here.
Thank you.
I don't mean to discourage you, Detective.
At least he died fighting. Without him, that stable field emitter would still be off.
Take a look at some of the information I was able to dig up on your guy.
Stefano Valentini, artist. Yeah, that's him all right.
He's quite a flamboyant character. Seems he never reached the level of success that he wanted.
Sounds familiar. I know of another flamboyant artist who failed. Then he started World War II.
Let's hope this one isn't that bad.
Even if he's not, he still needs to be stopped.
Detective Castellanos, good to see you again. You've returned, and now you fully understand what you're up against. He's powerful.
He's also a sick freak.
But he is as driven as you are, and seeking the same thing. You are more alike than you'd care to admit.
I'm not like him. He's a murderer.
And there are no bodies strewn in the path behind you?
I'm not here to debate with you. Let's get going. I've got stuff to do.
How am I?
Thank you.
This must be the passage O'Neill was talking about. Lily? Oh, this place is messing with my mind. This stuff. stop and listen to yourself, Myra. A secret society abducted Lily and staged her death? Do you realize how crazy that sounds?
But it's true. Why can't you understand that?
I know it's hard to accept, Myra. But she's gone. Our little girl is gone.
But I have proof. Look.
Myra, you're obsessed. You need rest. Once you get past this, you'll learn to accept.
No. I'll never accept it. If you won't help me, I'll find out the truth on my own.
Myra. You were right all along. But why am I seeing this now? Size of that thing. Maybe I can sneak past it. I gotta get the hell out of here. thought this place was supposed to be fucking stable. The destruction has spread all the way down here, too. Don't know how long this place is gonna last. Someone's been watching. Lily. Whoever's been here was gathering data on her.
Don't move.
You're Mobius, right?
Shut up! Don't say a word! You're not one of us.
No, I'm not. Kidman sent me. Look, I'm here to help, okay? My name is Sebastian Castellanos.
You're lying. Sebastian Castellanos is dead.
What? No. Who told you that?
Turn around. Do it slow.
You're Yukiko Hoffman.
How do you know my name?
I told you. They sent me in here to find my daughter Lily. The Corps. I'm telling you the truth.
I know.
You do?
Lack of microexpressions and deflection. No verbal parroting. I've seen enough to know you're telling the truth.
Right. The team psychologist.
I have to use whatever tools I have to survive. Combat isn't my forte.
Seems to be a running theme here.
Sorry for pointing my gun at you. So they're sending independent contractors now? That means things aren't improving. Have you found any other team members?
I have, but the only one I've found alive is O'Neill.
Liam is alive? Good. Has he made any progress on stabilization?
The big emitter's back on, but this place is still falling apart. And I think it's all because of this psycho that kidnapped Lily. He's running loose in Union, and can manipulate this place at will.
That means my theory is correct. This is more than a core disconnect. We doctors don't like to use the term psycho in pejorative terms. But in this case, it's apropos. Only a clinically diagnosed psychopath could affect STEM like this. A psychopathic personality type using Lily to amplify his power. This is the worst possible situation.
You're a shrink. Any suggestions on how to defeat him?
Psychopaths are antisocial, lack empathy, and exhibit sadistic tendencies. But their main commonality is their pathologic egocentricity. They don't care about people, only themselves. Can you think of anything that would be important to him?
Yeah. He thinks he's some sort of artist. It's all he talks about.
Then maybe the best way to attack him would be through his art. Destroying something valuable to him could knock him off of his guard.
I'll keep that in mind. But I've got to get to him first. He's holed himself up in the theater.
Right. So exit D5 then. It's right here, just in the next room. Let's pair communicators so that we can stay in touch. I'll review my files and see if I can't dig up any more information about what's going on. I still feel like there's more to this. Regardless, he's probably going to be difficult to fight. Feel free to help yourself to anything here you might need.
So does Lily really think I'm dead? Or was that just a part of your lie-detecting test?
Sorry to break it to you, but she does. I thought it was the truth, too, until just now. But over the years, I've learned to take everything Mobius tells me with a pinch of salt. It wasn't difficult to see you were telling the truth.
Why would they do that? What kind of monsters do you work for?
I know it's not right. But consider this. Lily is probably less traumatized by thinking you're dead than by thinking you're alive, but she can't be with you.
Yeah, maybe. But what will happen when I finally find her?
Don't worry. She'll believe the evidence of her eyes once she sees you.
If Mobius knew to keep psychopaths out of STEM, then how did one end up in here?
I don't know. Every individual in STEM was subjected to a battery of psychological exams prior to placement. And we've been observing them from here, in secret, to keep an eye out for mental instability.
Yeah. Well, that didn't work.
Unfortunately, psychopathy and sociopathy are incredibly difficult to diagnose correctly. Psychopaths tend to be cunning and highly intelligent. Aware of their own diagnosis, they're able to disguise themselves among us. The fact that this one was able to fool us? He's obviously adroit and self-aware. Disturbingly so.
Great. So the tests only filtered out the weakest of psychos.
I feel terribly responsible for all of this. I helped devise those tests.
You said you think there's something more to this?
I studied the Beacon incident extensively, so that we could avoid another disaster like that. In that case, the person in question was the core. But even then, the environment remained relatively intact. Something just doesn't seem right here.
What do you mean?
The creatures in here. The dissolution of Union. The total breakdown in communication with Mobius. It just seems like a lot for one person. Even with the power of the core.
He mentioned someone before. Another person who wanted the core's power.
That could mean... No. It's too horrible to contemplate.
What?
There's only one thing that could be more powerful than a psychopath in here.
but I need to do some research before I can commit to the theory.
Thank you.